Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Battery. And wireless module. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the wireless antenna and display panel cables for later replacement. Peel back the retention tape. And disconnect the display panel cable from the system board. Remove the display panel cable from the routing channel and tape on the right speaker. Remove the wireless antenna cable from the routing channel and tape on the left speaker. Grasp the top cover near the display panel hinges and open the hinges so that the top cover is at a 90-degree angle from the display panel assembly. While supporting the top cover, remove the two 6mm and one 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the top cover. Remove the two 6mm and one 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the top cover. Carefully remove the alignment pins on the top cover from the display panel hinges and remove. Note: when installing a new top cover, remove the following from the old top cover and install on the new top cover. System board. Heat sink. Memory modules. Fan. Speakers. Solid state drive. Power connector cable. Touchpad board. Hard disk drive assembly. Reverse this procedure to install the display panel assembly.